Big enemies like this Nork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course, they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Thank you. back to see me after you've rescued 10 dragons.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
pyro, my friend. How about a hint on gliding?
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like. Are you ready to go?
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Spyro, Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
The Magic Crafter's world is far away and very dangerous. Maybe if you find 1,200 stolen treasure, I'll show it to you.